What's poppin', man? It's your boy Say What Being on Bet with another video. If y'all boy new to the channel, make sure y'all boy like, comment, and subscribe. I got that boy Kelson in the back seat. Man, that back seat, that ain't spot. But y'all know what be going on in that back seat. If you know, you know. I got that boy sending all of it, too. check him out, sending it. Hey, man, today that boy Red finna go pick up a new project, man.
Project,
gang. That boy too happy. The boy couldn't even sleep at night. That boy finna go pick up a 450.
3 months to work on this mom.
I'm trying to make it soon.
I ain't gonna lie, everybody popping out with TRX now, man. Whole gang. Whole gang popping out with TRX now, man. Hey, man. Y'all coming down TRX, boy, man. Cause everybody that really went TRX for real, like, that joint is crazy. What pump I'm on? I'm on pump, what, two? I'm on pump two.
I got my kill with
me. I get 15 on two.
Oh y'all, you got copyright.
YouTube, as you can see, man, we pulled up. Little bike, man. Check him out.
Ain't got no front wheel.
They couldn't get the motor off.
Okay, they're screwing. Oh, they already got the screw off. Y'all just couldn't beat it through.
Yeah, they couldn't get it off.
Oh, he finna go.
I'm gonna have to put Hella WD-40 on there. Heat it up.
What you smiling for, bro?
Can it red. Be like that sometimes. I'm new.
All new shit for this right here, right? All this new shit. Oh, yeah, I ain't. Okay, we good on that, man.
I still take it just in case.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Change out the springs and shit like that on it.
You're gonna need a new one of these. The brake calipers are good, but them brake pads ain't. Might be some good. The wheel busting good. This fitting door ain't gonna be no good.
What'd you say, dude?
When I get to the garage, I'm finna
figure
out what I can. See what
wiring
need to be.
I got them hub things too out to me about.
What hub? Oh yeah, I need some.
Nah, I gotta take this off. This one rotted out. This one no good.
Well, at least the A-ones ain't bent.
They rusty, but they ain't bent though. I ain't fuck with them brakes. Them brakes, them front brakes though.
Check them out now.
In my own shop. In my own shop.
Get out my way.
You know what truck that is?
Black.
He here?
You know that back is?
Did the way they did the swap for the light to work?
I probably.
Yes.
These ain't
the
all you
don't
like.
Well,
we gonna take this one?
Yeah, but he
gotta
ask Chad, can we get that move that truck
really? We can really just roll that bit, bro. You know, Dooney fat, lazy, and just unconditional.
You cameraman, then. God.
Cool,
God.
Man.
you gonna let me be the cameraman while you...
But you know, you don't even know how to...
Mr. Sprung Man, yeah, me.
Oh, nah, you want to record so you don't
listen. That African-ass nigga Coin over here trying to talk. He ain't even in the... come on, man. Nah, you good.
Oh.
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 Bryce.
Oh, yeah,
I'm a heel guard.
I'm finna
skate, get your ass my nerve
ball. Oh, that how you feeling?
Yeah, me.
He don't want them big ass nerve ball.
Yeah, he do.
I know he don't.
What the problem
yeah,
is?
What you think it is, Mr.
Diagnose? Hey, where are these on here? This is the only thing this supposed to be on here. That's probably why it ain't come off. You see the wheel right here?
Seat cover.
Better unwell that motherfucker. Cut that motherfucker up.
Oh.
These tires perfect, bro.
I don't know what I had on my YLZ.
I'm finna straight bring him out and come get these up off me.
I'm gonna hold it. I'm gonna get out of here.
Oh my god, that sun is
scorching. Alright. Dooney phone?
Bruh, hang
call,
up the phone.
What you called me on? What you called me on,
bruh? I got the phone.
Hey, what did you call me off of, bruh? Galaxy. Let's see that trapper.
The brand new Galaxy.
Okay.
Not the old one.
Okay,
y'all.
The Auntie M. Yeah, yeah, okay.
Not the old one.
That'd be that.
Strong ass nigga. Come on, bruh. You ain't got no big ass boots on for nothing.
Yeah, hold it bit like a casket. You gonna be the power bearer. Who in the front?
I think I got one of these screws in there.
Oh, man, Cam trying to talk to the goddamn corn, so he don't need help. I gotta go get them boxes that's over there.
I told that nigga I'm gonna start the vlog. You talking about, man, he talking about a vlog. Tell Cam I was on the phone.
I'm saying y'all niggas just finna sit
man,
here.
When I tried to get him,
went on you.
Shit, it's right on me,
phone. Yeah, they were not trying to get. They were not trying to get him your number.
I'm like, man, I'm gonna get him for 5 o'clock, man. Yeah, I'm gonna get him for 5 o'clock, man. Open the gate, man. Open him, motherfucker.
Bobby,
you ain't new here.
But come on,
bro. You know what,
I
Let it go.
Come on, Red.
Yo. Okay, check them out, y'all. Dragging that bit. Yeah, I do YouTube.
Never help.
Come on, bro. You ain't no help yourself. Check it doing it. Look, he really making Red do all the work. You wrong. Look at him. Go help out, Kel. What you doing?
Damn, bro.
I help out every chance I get. It's my day out. Check him out, a little stupid. Discombobulated at me.
Oh, this shit just hit my fucking sleeve. We had to put that bit on backwards.
What's
up? That's my house, bro. You can roll it out, bro. Lift it up and just roll it straight off. Because trying to put that front end in front, it's going to be hard to get out of the truck.
You just lift that bitch up from the front and just push.
Now, let me vlog. You help.
Nah.
Who the hell is tall enough to jump out there when the bike falls down?
Nah, the gate go closed, it be for sure.
I'm talking about when we take it off. Yeah, now we're going to have to put the front on.
So. Put the back on. Then Willie, put it in Willie. Go, lift it all the way up.
You got to turn that bitch around, bro. You just going to get it.
Oh, yeah. Turn the bike, bro.
Damn.
Look,
this guy
didn't turn all the way back on.
Willie again,
then
we gonna get up.
Two of us
gonna
have to lift from this shit. See, I'm helping y'all.
That's the most you gonna ever do.
Oh, don't boy. Okay, that boy shift lead a cow. That'll flip.
Do you like that?
That'll flip it out on fries, get you. A good workout. That boy go exhaust manifold. Damn, that mean them big ass balloons was really on there.
What?
On the front. Imagine if you had them front ones on. Them back tire really meaty.
I mean, need these bitches for the day.
That shit crazy. Don't nothing close on your truck.
No, I think he got that fat ass goddamn bumper on them.
Move that too.
Move it.
Hey, my TR. Move back, nigga. You with no help. Move it in right here,
Red. I did help. I put my foot on the wheelie bar. I had to put that leverage on there.
Bitch.
The fuck you talking about?
This bitch ain't going nowhere, though.
The way Dooney drive, that bitch going everywhere.
That bitch not going nowhere.
Oh yeah, that how you it? Yeah.
What?
The inside of the you'll get that shit right there.
Shit, I got tired already. Guys, two.
This channel gonna turn into a TRX based channel. Oh, I can tell.
Keep that bitch on there, bro. We not that bitch no, not saying, going nowhere.
We got one.
If we take the bump out, we can slide it up forward some more.
But it's not going nowhere, Red. Your baby not going nowhere, bro.
What the hell that bitch is stuck. Like, look.
Can't even put it in. Get ain't no time. Look at this shit. This shit ain't going nowhere.
Man, nigga, I'll be on 285 flipping.
why YB bike didn't do that then? Why my bike ain't do that?
It got one scrap right over there. You can just
scrap one
throw through that. That's how we always do it.
That boy scrapping a bike with no front wheels. I can't
believe
that.
Hello,
another shit over there.
But it's
so hot. Here, I gotta make sure my bike ain't going nowhere. Hey, y'all got some water in that car. Hey, let me hit that.
But you always tell my son to drink, bruh.
Y'all trying to get that, and then you got a little silver shit over there.
Oh, yeah, go ahead and get your rebuild kit.
Check him out now. Look, he happy than a sister with a bag of them things. Check him out. Check him out. That dog. Look at look. That might look like a dog.
Needed, brother.
What you said now?
Get hit red for a whole rebuild kit.
Oh no.
Yeah, sorry.
Ran it up.
Well, that was just about, bro. You don't need that. This everything. Right you know what that is. Big hot rod. Huh. Where y'all putting this at?
I kinda wanna see what's in that my bag.
Oh yeah, whole thing. Bearings and all.
Yeah. Hot rod, boy. Oh, you finna be in the streets pulling. What's it?
Gonna be supercharged up.
This a bottom end.
What that rod at then?
A piston right here.
What a cylinder for it?
All that shit in the back, you left it.
I just bought. No, that still ain't got no good.
He probably gonna have to order or get some new
one.
Yeah, white might got
hell
one.
For it gotta be good.
Well, most of it is here. About this bottom end.
But the cylinder ain't scarred up, baby.
It ain't scarred. It's about that Russian shit. Trying to take them shims, like they probably be stuck. Shims and shit. That's you, the mechanic, man.
Oh, I know that head done. Unless he, if you do what I did.
I don't know what you did. He go to
White took it to that nigga.
I'm just see what the price is for like a new cylinder.
Cause he paid. I paid $150 to get my head done, and my head had water damage. So off rip, you gonna have to order some valves.
No, I'm just get the whole cylinder right here. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna be able to buy. I don't know. The mechanic might know how to do that shit. I don't know how to do all that.
Back your ass up, dude. YouTube, we finna cut some shit.
Turn the screw?
Yeah, so I can
get the grip light. You turn with the grip light.
shit, bro. What you got going on?
Still turning.
So y'all look, this the update from the bite after he done bought it.
Ain't no sense of trying to take a boat off when I can strip this bitch and find a new frame and put all that on the new frame. Hey. I ain't gonna stress myself about a boat like a swing and motherfucker.
Y'all YouTube, man, y'all ain't, if y'all ever seen a TRA, get it out like this. Hey, y'all comment down below. If y'all
got it then too, though.
If y'all want it, yeah. If y'all know anybody that got a broken TRX or like another TRX stripped down like this, please hit me down below in my DM. Please DM me on my Instagram. I'm gonna pop it up right here. Please DM me on Instagram. If y'all know any TRX that's just parted out, is bro, it don't gotta be running. It don't gotta be in great condition. It can look like this. You feel me? Please DM me. Let me know now. You gonna come get it, motherfucker. Telling ya. I gotta start hanging around Quan. He got me acting like a nigga. Y'all gotta let me know, man. But hey, man.
I just want
WD-40
before.
I'm gonna catch up with y'all in the next vlog.